All right, so let me get this straight. So I heard you like cars. Does the movie Fast and the Furious and the anime Initial D ring a bell? Well, don't worry, you came to the right place. The Car Dictionary 101. Starting off with the letter A, we have all motor. And what all motor means is the engine inside the car is not turbocharged or supercharged at all. For all you Honda guys out there, this is a common term used to describe their builds. Next is anti-lag, and what that means is a type of system to keep a turbo at or close to maximum efficiency. This was a type of technology that started in rally and motorsport, then made its way to streetcars. For the B's, we have bolt-ons, and what that means is an aftermarket part that replaces the factory part with the same or provided hardware. So for example, let's just say I buy a cat-back exhaust and want to put it on my car. That part should be an easy install and literally bolt on. Next, we have brake boosting. And what brake boosting means is a driving technique that uses the gas and brake in order to get a turbo spooled up. This is a common roll racing technique to cut down turbo lag. Now we have butt dyno. And what that means is judging how much horsepower a car makes from the driver's seat. Now everyone has one installed, and if your car feels faster, that's cool. And if not, just take it to a real dyno. For the letter C, we have the term cammed. And what that means is installing an aftermarket camshaft to a car. Muscle guys go for this type of mod down the line, and it sounds pretty cool too. So now it's the catch can, and what that means is an external can that catches contaminated oil, typically from the PCV valve. This is a good starter mod for people who normally drive their car hard or towards the limit. Okay, so now for the popular cold start, and what that means is starting a vehicle when it's completely cold. Usually when people go exhaust shopping, they will look for cold start videos, and these type of videos are all over YouTube. Now for the term deletes. There are so many variations, and what it basically means is removing a part from a car for a performance gain or for looks. Anything can be deleted from a car, from a spare tire to an ABS module. Now for the letter D, which is dig. And what that means is racing someone at 0 miles per hour. The origins of this term is unknown, but this is a very common street racing term. Driver mod. Now, driver mod goes a long way in the car community, and what that means is a driving skill that is specific to a driver, and the only way to improve it is by more driving. For example, this man has his driver mod at max level, and the only thing that can beat him is this. Now to the letter E, which is E85, aka corn, which is a type of fuel alternative when people go when upgrading their car. And this is usually the step before running on pure methanol or race gas. Now we have equal length headers, aka ELH. For these type of headers is the reason why this car is special and this car sounds cool. All because of the exhaust manifold. And what that means is exhaust manifold tubing that is equal from the cylinder head that provides a unique sound. Moving along to fitment goals, which is the process of getting a car to look its best when it's lowered. All the stance guys in the car community go for this type of look. Now for the letter G, we have is gap. And common variations for this term is get gapped, gap insurance, gap OBs. And what it basically means is during a roll race, when someone gets beat badly or gapped, Fresh Kicks, which is a YouTuber, and he's a Nissan guy, and he usually gaps people in his Nismo 350Z. For For the H's we have is Hachiroku, and this term literally means 8-6 in Japanese, which is specifically talking about the chassis code of the Toyota Corolla used in Initial D. And this is kind of similar on how Chad Johnson calls himself Ocho Cinco. Next is the driving technique heel toe, and what that means is a driving technique in a manual car that uses braking and downshifting at the same time. This is a common technique used when people race at the track. Hit. Now what hit means is during a roll race when someone will give a car some sort of head start. Usually when someone gets gapped pretty bad, the other driver will try to make things a little bit more fair. For the last H on this list we have is horsepower. And there are many variations that horsepower is measured at, but the most important, in my opinion, for a car guy is wheel horsepower and horsepower that is at the crank. And why do you ask? Because horsepower that is at the crank is determined by a manufacturer on an engine dyno. But compared to a tuner, wheel horsepower is very important because cars drive on wheels and tires. For the I's we have is ITBs, which is short for individual throttle bodies. And what that is a intake modification that you will typically see on Hondas and Toyotas. Now for the J's we have is J-turn, and what that means is reversing a car and doing a 180 after. This is usually a driving stunt technique. Jay-Z, shout out Hove. And basically when you hear this term, think of the Toyota motor that is respected around the car community and has done its job by taking down all types of cars from the 90s all the way up until present time. K-series. And usually when you hear this term, this refers to Hondas, anything Honda. So to be more specific, it's usually the K-series type of motors or from the chassis code of the Honda Civic that was based from the 90s. For the L's we have is LSD. And no, it's not the drug or the ASAP Rocky video, but limited slip differential, the suspension component. And this is usually a modification that is recommended in drifting, but an open differential is still possible to drift. Now for the last term on this list is Maji. And this is a drifting term that is used when you drift a car from side to side on a straight road. Usually you will hear this term when someone wants to link an entire track. And there's those videos on YouTube somewhere in the Middle East where people are taking all types of cars and they're drifting them on the highway. It's pretty cool. Alright guys, that was the end of the video. If you thought my video was trash, go ahead and roast me in the comments. But if you thought my video was good, thanks for watching.